This man has a mysterious bump on his forehead. Dermatologist Dr. Lisa Kellett is going to remove it.
What you have is something called a sebaceous hyperplasia. It's an overgrowth of basically oil glands. And if you actually look underneath the microscope, it looks like a big cauliflower underneath the skin. It usually doesn't go away on its own. Okay, and it often will fill up with oil, so it will get bigger with time, and often people have multiple sebaceous hyperplasia. You can't prevent them, they just happen on their own as you get older, but we can treat them. And I'm going to use something called electrodessication. It basically burns it, so it heats up the oil and burns it and ablates it, which means it makes it go away. You will have a little scab there for the next week, and you're to put some Vaseline on it twice a day. So I'm going to clean it first, and now I'm going to just do the procedure. You're gonna feel something for the next 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And you're done, it's gone. It's done, it took about 5 seconds, and how did you do?
I didn't even start it, it's great.
Perfect.